to send Savard away, couldn't. Robinson steals. Robinson to Tremblay. Save. Loose puck. Risebrough fans on the shot. And Simmons able to pile it up as Nowak goes right in on Risebrough and takes him right to the backboards. And knows he's going out, so continues the action here. And the fans love it. Al Simmons up from Rochester, in with Tremblay, and boy, Tremblay really wrapped him and hurt him. And now the bench is empty, and O'Reilly is out on Robinson. Well, the officials let this get way out of hand. O'Reilly and Robinson, the big battle, as the bench is empty. Yeah, Bouchard and Cashman throws a left. Bouchard back. And this is a big one, and Forbes joins in that one. And Tremblay, who was headed for the penalty box, is ready to come back as the officials have lost control here by not separating Larry Robinson and Schmatz.